Hey everyone, if you want to connect your desktop PC to the internet, there's a few different ways of doing it. You could try running Ethernet cables all throughout your house, and that's what I personally do, but it's not always practical, as many people rely on Wi-Fi, and in recent years Wi-Fi has become very good, especially with standards like Wi-Fi 6 and Wi-Fi 6E. So if your motherboard comes with built-in Wi-Fi, should you use that instead of relying on a Wi-Fi card or, you know, a USB Wi-Fi adapter or something like that? You know, is the motherboard Wi-Fi any good? Well, the short answer is yes, it's usually fairly good, especially if you've got a fairly modern motherboard. And again, this is like anything really, you know, you could have a really cheap motherboard with really cheap inbuilt Wi-Fi, which is might be worse than actually getting a Wi-Fi card or a USB adapter. But if you've got a really high-end motherboard, that might come with really good quality built-in Wi-Fi, so you should always do your research and check the reviews and things like that. But in general, yes, you can rely on your motherboard's built-in Wi-Fi, it can work really well. Just make sure you screw in the antennas, it's not going to work otherwise. There are some downsides to using the motherboard's built-in Wi-Fi though. Firstly, it's going to be stuck to a particular version of Wi-Fi, for example, Wi-Fi 6. So if then you go out and get a Wi-Fi 6E or Wi-Fi 7 router, your motherboard's going to be stuck at Wi-Fi 6. And that's where actually getting a PCI Express card to put inside your computer can be better, because you could always then get a Wi-Fi 7 PCI Express card and upgrade to that. And of course, you can't do that with your motherboard because it's stuck on that one version. So that's one benefit of using an expansion card instead of your onboard one. But in general, I think using your motherboard one is going to be better than using like a Wi-Fi USB adapter. I mean, I used to rely on these and they're completely rubbish. There are good ones, but in general, these are, in my opinion, less reliable than the motherboard's built-in Wi-Fi ones. The third option you have available to you, though, is that some motherboards actually have a M.2 Wi-Fi slot, and actually within that, instead of having a PCI Express card, you can actually use an M.2 Wi-Fi card, and with that, you get the benefits of the PCI Express expansion card. In other words, you can actually move to, like, a Wi-Fi 7 card if you wanted, so that's actually, again, better than relying on your motherboard's onboard one. But it does come at an added cost. But in short, yes, you can rely on your motherboard's inbuilt Wi-Fi connection, it's absolutely fine. I do always prefer Ethernet because that's always going to be better than Wi-Fi, but Wi-Fi is a lot more practical. And in recent years, you know, Wi-Fi has got pretty good, so I'd certainly have no issues with relying on my motherboard's built-in one if I really needed to. And that wraps up this short video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.